Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to check your Comcast email. Let's open up our web browser. And what we're going to do is we're going to go to Comcast's website. This will be comcast.net. Now, after the website shows up, over here on the top side, you'll see Sign In. Let's click on Sign In. And what we're going to do is we're going to type in our email credentials. If you get this message here about non-secure items, just say yes. It's nothing to be afraid of. I'm now going to type in my credentials. After you type in your credentials, it takes you back to the Comcast.net webpage. Now you can see over here at the top that email is highlighted. It's currently saying zero because I have zero emails. I'm going to go into it anyway by clicking on email. And this brings up my email inbox. This would work just like any email client would work, where you have an inbox. You have drafts that you might have saved. You might have mail that you've sent. To check your email, if I had any, I would just click on Inbox. And my messages would be displayed in the center area right here. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to check your Comcast email.